Born 16 weeks prematurely, this baby boy was not expected to survive. Dr. Ernesto Weber from Asuncion Hospital in Paraguay said the baby weighed just 500 grams.
Initially, the baby didn't move. He practically didn't have any respiratory reflexes, nor did we hear a heartbeat, and as a result, we declared a premature fetus of 24 weeks dead.
The family was given a death certificate, and a cardboard box with the baby's name scribbled on the outside served as a makeshift coffin. Then, when the family took him from the hospital to prepare him for his funeral, the unbelievable happened.
I opened the box and take the baby out, and he cries. I got scared, and I said, the baby cries. He asked, what? And I said, he cries, the baby cries. And then he started moving his arms, his legs, and I got scared. We got very scared.
Hours after the baby's death had been declared, he was found to be alive. The hospital has begun an investigation, and the little boy is in an incubator. His condition is stable.